Since March of 2020, one thing has been constant: change. As we have faced the COVID-19 pandemic together, we have experienced change in our classrooms, workplaces, and homes. We have had to adjust our lives and traditions, and it has not been easy. But we have also seen those in our schools and community stand together to meet the many needs of our students and their families. It's been hard, but it's also been inspiring. We now face the next challenge together, a safe return to learning. First, let me thank you for your support and understanding as we, as a nation, state, and community, have worked together to find the best plan for reentry into learning. I am very proud of the way our schools and departments have worked to create safe solutions and best practices, whether we're learning remotely, in person, or both. This school year, with guidance from health officials, we will see increased cleaning and sanitization measures, proper temperature screenings, social distancing procedures, hand sanitizing stations, face coverings, assistance from trained medical staff as required, and carefully timed bathroom breaks and meal service, just to name a few areas. While we are in the business of educating and look forward to the day when we can again follow a traditional schedule, our first priority must be safety. I hope you will take the time to review our archive of safety videos to see firsthand what we have planned. I also invite you to regularly visit returntolearn.buncombeschools.org for up-to-date school information. Again, thank you for your support and patience as we persevere and remain true to our mission to prepare students for their tomorrow.